The Arab Parliament held its general meeting headed by His Excellency Adel ibn Abdurrahman al-Arsumi, the Arab Parliament Speaker, and in the presence of a number of diplomats and Parliament members. The Parliament first awarded the Order of Merit to the Speaker of the Consultative Assembly of Saudi Arabia, Sheikh Abdullah al-Sheikh, for his distinguished role to defend the Arab issue on the international arenas. The meeting first awarded the Order of Merit to the Speaker of the Saudi Shura Council for his pioneering parliamentary work at the Arab regional and international levels. On the other hand, the emergency session is held to respond to the decision of the European Parliament on immigration. The European decision represents rejected political blackmail, and the members also of the Arab Parliament denounced the European insistence on interfering in a bilateral issue that can be solved via direct negotiation. Al-Arsumi's remarks came during the emergency session to support Morocco concerning the illegal immigration file with Spain. At the same time, the Arab Parliament called on its European counterpart to review its strategy for dealing with Arab countries. Today's emergency session is held to support Morocco in its crisis with Spain and to respond to the wrong decisions of the European Parliament on a legal immigration file. The European decision represents rejected political blackmail, although Morocco is making unprecedented and pioneering efforts towards the immigration file. The head of the Arab Parliament, Adel ibn Abdurrahman al-Arsumi, praised the role of His Excellency President Abdel Fattah al-Sisi to defend the Arab national security as well as the issues of the Arab nation.
Efforts are exerted by the Arab Parliament as well as the concerned institutions to solve the problems and face the challenges of the Arab world, not only in the regional and national level, but also in the international level. From the headquarters of the Arab League, Menna Dessou, Al TV International.